Hello punks, it's time for hardcore brutality. Yes, I have here five minor fines. Actually, one is cassette, but anyway. All brutal hardcore stuff from 81 to 2020. So, we go immediately to VR 1989 and to the second Kick of Chaos. They was performing there under the name Chaos and performing two sets there, and luckily it was recorded in tape, and miracle is happened because the tape survived to this year, and our friends at Finnish hardcore label turned the tape to this LP. Tuhlattu elämä. Excellent noisy hardcore, like everyone know about Chaos. And did I already mention this was Chaos second gig ever, and they was performing it pretty much sober there. Because later Chaos was known pretty drunk gigs, and this had like one song in each side, so there are no breakups between, and it's have all those middle speaks where bands are speaking together and with the crowd, and there was much fun yelling there that you wanna hear Pelle Million and Eppu Normaali, they are only after money, etc. Excellent stuff, and toi middle speaks make you feel like you are there in the gig, and of course he has classic tracks like Kytät on natsisikoja and also some tracks that are not never before released in vinyl. Maybe. Like all other Finnish hardcore label products, this one is excellent quality. Having this Subculture 4 tin inside with interviews of Chaos, etc. information. And I have this on this purple record that seems to be like blue in the picture. Excellent album. You really should get it if you are in noisy 80s hardcore. And we continue with same type of stuff. Here's Sekaannus and Aivokuolleet EP. This is their demo from 84. That Finnish hardcore label released this year. And this is also so fun to listen. It reminds me of the back in the day in the 80s. And I have my own band, and I think we actually was a little bit same than Sekaannus here. Of course, Sekaannus have song structures. Here we didn't have anything, and I also dig the lyrics. So old school type of thing. Chaos. As mirror image Chaos at inside, and this one is nice red one. And I talk with Ari from Sekaannus, and we are planning to have full interview sometime soon. They are now performing this EP stuff and their Kutsu EP material live, at least in Tampere, very soon. Hopefully they have more gigs doing the same stuff because this is so good. I really much enjoyed that one. Next one is Terveyskeskus and Pimeys EP from 91, released by Alternative Activen Records. This is their second EP. They have one in 87. There's players like Otra Romppanen, that was also famous from Mana Mana. And later Psychoplasma. but this is the his first band. Also nice fold out paper sleeves, white labels, alternative active and terveet kädet. Add here excellent 90s hardcore, maybe the song Mielisairaanhoitaja is the best one, and that's the song they are quite much remembered also. They are still active, playing gigs also, a couple of gigs here in Helsinki in 2023 also, so probably have sometimes soon to chance to see them alive also. Excellent EP also that one. Then we jump to the 2006 and Kieltolaki. This is their first EP. They have one demo before this one, and this is a name also only as Kieltolaki. So this is deep beat hardcore, very much sounds similar like bands like Perikato later, but excellent stuff. I have Totaalisen tuhon huominen EP, that's maybe a little better than this one, but excellent, noisy, very fast hardcore. They have many EPs and all these seems to be pretty low priced, so if you are fast, noisy Finnish hardcore, I really much can say you are going to dig this Kieltolaki band. Nice looking EP, LP released by Feral Wards, so this is also available in US easily, including this leaflet with the songs. All songs are in Finnish, and the Finnish is of course the language of hardcore. And next one is Etuasten Jumalan liha, their LP as kassette, released in 2020. I bought this gig one month ago. Excellent band, very brutal sounding band, where they have quite much similar vibes than Terveet Kädet have, so all fans of Terveet Kädet, Etuaste is for you, it is for also for you, and it's also for all Finnish hardcore lovers, and maybe put a little live song in the end. Etuaste, go! And see you in next video.